Every day, thousands of our elderly are beaten, neglected, or financially exploited. Martin Luther King said, "Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere." Please join me in the fight to stop elder abuse. Our elders deserve better. Visit the website of the National Center on Elder Abuse.